Search engines search among material that is openly available on the internet. There is a lot of search engines to choose from. You probably recognise some of them. In search engines, you can search by using keywords or even entire questions. The search engine uses its own algorithms to search for pages it guesses that you are most likely searching for. Depending on your search history and geographic location, the search engine will adjust the results. In other words, the same search can give different results depending on what you have searched for earlier and where you are located. But what are databases then, and how do they work? Thanks to the library, students have access to many different databases that contain material you can't find or access through the internet. It's often good to use both search engines and databases in information search, because they are searching through different sources. When you are searching in a database, you will get a selection of scientific material, for example journal articles, book chapters, conference material, etc. Databases are therefore the right place to search for previous research on a topic. The material that contains the best match for your search terms will appear at the top. You can then filter by type of material, year of publication, language, and so on. Search engines and databases search among different types of material and work in slightly different ways. Depending on what information you are searching for, you then choose search engine or database for your search.